Welcome back, noob. Hey, noob. I asked the Horizon tech team to update Anna. Anna can now pin brick challenges for you. Go on, try it out.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. arrived at your destination.
So we managed to get a real Chiron, and I've got to tell you, it is one of the sickest things I've ever seen in my life. But, nah, this is all about you. You got this. Future speed champion. Talking about Lego triumphs again. What a drive. Now, if you'll just toss me back the keys, I'll I'm kidding, you keep it. Let's it's cool, it's all yours.
first thing you need to add to your Lego house. Hello, Horizon here. A garage, of course. Better get to work on those challenges. Horizon Paul.
At your destination.
Hey, noob. I've been keeping an eye on your brick count, and the Lego architects have some extremely interesting ideas about your house. Care to come and meet us?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey, noob. According to the instructions, this new Lego house upgrade is a combination living area and rear sunroom. Time to start collecting bricks for another upgrade.
Arrived at your destination.
We'll be right back.
have arrived at your destination. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Fancy a swim in the Oasis? I'm pretty sure the festival are selling Lego swimsuits in the city.
Skill songs. I'll play this, you tear it up, and I'll double your skill scores. Oh, it's good to be home, right here on Pulse.
Good.
at your destination.
Any bricks.
You have arrived at your destination.
Great. I'll send some Lego techs down there straight away. Or you can always go build it yourself if you prefer. Meet me. We have a little bit of a problem.
Hey, noob. Now, I need some of these brick challenges tidied up around the valley, and you need a new wing on your Lego house. Perhaps we can come to an arrangement.
Let's go.
to help Kira with a little PR exercise on behalf of Horizon Lego Valley? Because it sounds like some people back at the UK festival aren't convinced that our world of life-size Lego is even real. Anyone? I do it myself here on Pulse, but to be completely honest with you, Amy Simpson isn't completely convinced either. You know what is definitely real, though? This tune.